kids and a wife, and a job at a dark Kentucky mine. A 20-acre farm, a shacky house and barn, that's all I had and all I left behind. But at gambling I was lucky, and so I left Kentucky, and left behind my woman and my kids. Into the gay casino in Nevada's town of Reno, this Kentucky town we plan to get rich quick.
Kentucky gambler, who's gonna love your woman in Kentucky?
Yeah, and who's gonna be the one to give her everything she needs?
Kentucky gambler, who's gonna raise your children in Kentucky?
Hey, who's gonna keep them fed and keep them shoes on their feet? There at the gambler's paradise, Lady Luck was on my side, and Miss Kentucky gambler played just right. I wanted everything I played, really thought I had it made, but I should have quit and gone on home that night. But when you love green, that dollar, sorrow's always bound to follow, and Reno's dreams fade into neon amber. And Lady Luck, she'll lead you on, she'll stay a while and then she's gone. You better go on home, Kentucky gambler. But a gambler never seems to stop till he loses all he's got. And with a money-hungry fever, I played on. I played till I lost all I'd won. I was right back where I started from. Then I started wanting to go home.
Kentucky gambler, there ain't nobody waiting in Kentucky.
When I ran out, somebody else walked in. Seems to me a gambler loses much more than he wins, much more than he wins.